Jesse Owens. He was sick as a child, but he had a big family and he loved them. We moved to Alabama to Cleveland. His teacher was calling people's names, and he called him Jesse, but he was shy to say, "My name is JC." And then Jesse stuck. We went to lunch. The teacher said, "You can go outside and play." No one wanted to be it, but Jesse Owens went to tag his friends. And he tagged his friend, and the coach teacher saw him, and he said he was special. When he went to college, he got the name the Buckeye Bully. That he wanted to go to the Olympics, was ran in Germany by dictator Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler didn't like people who were fully German. Black Americans wanted to boycott, but Jesse Owens didn't agree. Jesse Owens didn't win one medal, he didn't win two, he didn't win three, he won four gold medals.